We're back here on DWA, and Jack Sparrow's in the back asking owner, Mr. DeMiro, for help. Production truck? This is interesting. Video production. He told him where it is! Jack Sparrow heading towards the production truck. This should be interesting. Here comes the champ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Spain, the Saint.
Here comes the champ. He's out of his mind, apparently. Hell? Oh my god. I think Jack Sparrow found the production truck. Oh my god! Oh, I love Jack Sparrow. Here comes Jack Sparrow. Oh man.
From the Caribbean.
Oh man, that was one of the best things I've seen Mr. Mirro do. By Jack Sparrow, the production truck. You gotta love him. Next week we'll face Al Capone in our second round of our DWA Hardcore Championship Tournament. And on burnout, it will be Batman and Sub-Zero rounding out our first round. Sparrow's out here. He got this mine. Uh-oh. What's this about? Oh my god. What the hell? I'm a Barbie girl. What the hell? Black and plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair. Undress me everywhere. Imagination. Life is your creation.
Barbie, let's go party.
I'm
a Barbie girl.
In the Barbie world. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just trying to think of something to say. I don't think there's anything I can say that can make this any better at all. It's just... okay. Apparently Jack Sparrow got this on camera. Everyone in the crowd is dancing. Everybody in the Destruction Arena is getting down here. And Vega's face is not looking good right now. Sparrow laughing at him. And Vega's done dancing, and the crowd's still dancing here. Oh my god. Oh my god. The crowd said, "You suck, you can't dance." Call him a fancy boy. Oh, Vega didn't take too kindly to that video he took or calling him a fancy boy. And down goes Vega outside the ring. And here goes the crowd again. And the crowd dancing. Oh, I love it. Everyone get down. What the hell? Al Capone ruining the fun. Al Capone comes with a ring bell and taking out Jack Sparrow. Oh. Oh, no. These two are going to face off next week on Destruction in our second round of our DW Hardcore Tournament. The winner will go to the finals at Fall Brawl. Oh, that's a huge Capone cracker. Man, he ruined the fun. But Capone's taking his dominance. What the hell? The referee is counting. This isn't a match. Well, next week, Al Capone will take on Jack Sparrow in the second round. And hopefully we'll find out why the referee is counting. Maybe we'll get some answers while the referee is counting. I'm Big B. Good night. And when you get home, put on Barbie. Go on, start dancing. Good night.